Fuck, I need to go beats. A Lespa Rave cook-off. Oh shit. Very well
done. Nice to meet you.
Oh, no. That skin is pretty cool though. What has happened with your right eye?
See you later.
Nothing has happened. It's been like that all the time. Maybe you can see it better now though. He's a pirate now? I wish, bro. A cook-off could be fun. Would probably be a mess though. Step aside. But we were talking about also that possible we're gonna be streaming it on both channels. That'll make the most sense. So it's just not something for him or for me. Like it would be like something we both get something from. Which we do anyways. It's like a lot of fun and all that. But it just spice it up, go both channels. A cook-off could be fun. That could be really fun. Fuck off. If it's a cook-off though, it needs to be something that I would say. There needs to be like something that has to be like somewhat fast to make and doesn't take too long time. I don't know what you think about that. Because let's say we make a lasagna, for example. It's not like the fastest. I guess it's not the slowest either. But like, for example, somebody said a barbecue. Like that would be pretty simple. But again, maybe too basic as well, right?
First blood. Oh, you're so interesting.
I'm back in here.
You are fascinating. No.
Very well done. Get some prep out the way, like pre-cooked pasta and meat. But would that be a real cooking stream though?
Okay. I am the goat.
Do you have a relationship with Raven? Wait. I'm not sure exactly what you mean by that. Yeah, that would be sick to have like a timer on it as well. And what would mini challenge be? Or maybe make like donation goals or sub goals throughout the stream, and then if we hit like 10 subs, I would have to do something like show a skill or something, right? Just do something random. I'd have to do like 10 push-ups instantly if that happened or something. I think everyone has seen water ball. It's not about, yeah, but it's the cooking stream is not to like show off somebody making food. It's just like the process of like talking with you guys meanwhile and all that. It's not because of the result or whatever the result is going to be like. It's because like we can talk and do stuff while doing the cooking stream. And then I get to cook meanwhile, which is just like fun to watch, I would assume. What the fuck? I'm ultimate him so he doesn't die. I think he's lacking.
Your middle tower is under attack. Falling back.
Step aside.
You are
just so wonderful to meet.
I might just have gotten his lash. Teacher will be protective, exactly. That's what I would see, at least as. To go. Another thunderstorm? What the fuck? Is Atlanta just in a good area compared, like how do we have so much shit going on compared to us? No visit this for 10 minutes? Dude. We should do that. No this weaker hand? Dude, that would actually be sick. That's some really good ideas. I'll talk with Rafe about all that. You live in Tornado Valley? Oh. I guess it makes sense then.
Enemy missing, enemies in the right jungle. Your right tower is under attack.
How long warning?
Enemy spotted.
I'll gank. Your left
tower. How long warnings do you have on tornadoes usually? Like, let's say you have like an hour, or is it like, oh shit, a tornado now.
So sorry.
Not an issue.
Save yourself.
Out of 2 to 3 hours. Alright, so is that the worst? And storm system. What's the sort of hell build? Probably Book of Tough and then get a CDR boost after that, just go full tank. That could be a thing as well. Fortnite, I mean, I used to play it a bit, well, actually a lot. But it's, I would not pick the game back up again. I will not pick up the game again. Can we find a skill build from the spell? Yeah, that you can do as well. I'm not sure like exactly. It depends. Like builds depends on what you're against and what's on your team as well. Which is why it's hard to just like literally just throw a build in your interface. Lotus Crown? Yeah, for sure.
Not an issue.
Enemies have returned to base.
I'ma jump around, I'ma.
Enemies have returned. I'll gank middle lane.
Impossible. Fuck, dude. Heavy laughs. Thank you for the follow. What's up, Tipoken? What's good? What's good?
Whoops. Let's go.
On Discord. I'm not. I don't think I can see it, Tipoken. There's Doggo spam in the pet Discord? Okay, okay.
On my way.
An enemy has
is
been
that gank?
How much that is, bye bye. Oh shit.
Last spring.
Town 2 coming in with the 2 months tier 3 subscription. Let's go. Thank you so much, Tanto. I very much appreciate that. Chat, if you have the golden nudes, you better shut them off now. Ready to ride there, Tibo King. Like in DMs or what? Alright, you can hit me up again, if anything. Oh, how about jungle bills? Oh. I think I saw it. But you should just ask that on stream. That's when I have time for it. I don't want to sit and do private bill soup to people. If I don't have time. Yeah. You go to sleep now, or at least Donny. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for watching. Right lane. How's the game's been going? Oh, they've been alright. I don't know if he's dead. He's dead. Oh. I don't want to go to him. Maybe I can do it now. I thought he used all three chains for some reason. It's a bummer. Not an issue. Like Moon Fortune Circuit? No. No, no, no. I just like playing circuit and ranked as well, in case anybody wondered. But I mean, I think... No, we played a set game. Oh, dude. The game's a shit today. Oh, he didn't watch me that time. Okay. Let's see. What's up, S-Rise? What's good? What's good? But if you have... I don't know what guy you're thinking about looking. I mean, usually if you just watch my stream when it comes to jungle builds right now, I'm playing a lot of jungle in ranked, so literally you can just check those out. And if you have questions, why that, all that, more than answer the questions. Kuro was good, man. Your left tower is under attack. They're two in solo. Bravo. Finally can get blink. Step aside. On my way. Ultimate is ready. I didn't go. Goodbye. Cheers. Great job. Bye-bye. I'm on it. Enemy ultimate down. An ally has been slain. Make a blink. Get my Masamune. I'm not sure if Black Phone Hammer is like worth to go anymore. Shifters is somewhat of a tank item now, so if you want to go a bit tanky, then that could work. He has Bancroft on Hebo, so we could consider Brawlers. He has Glad Shield as well. Yeah, I'm gonna go Brawlers since he's Glad Shield. Master and Circle, yep. Master and Circle. Quite good in this game, yep. I'm back in. Very well. I think enemies incoming. If we got brawlers here, after that we're not gonna go more tanky.
Your left tower is under. Be careful, right.
A big kill secures. He's taking my kill, man. If you had Bloodforge, I would respect that. But no Bloodforge, bro. Retreat. Let me miss him.
Is that how this works?
Anyways, about the cooking stream. I can let a thing you set with 10 engines and all that. That'd be super nice. He gives 1.5, yeah. I mean, I think the best thing about it is just you get the movement speed as well.
Your left tower has been destroyed. Your left tower.
Fuck. Can't steal it. Lucky.
Enemy missing left.
Enemies behind
us.
Behind
us. On my way.
Save yourself.
Michael. My farm. Almost invincible suicide there. Honestly, Ansel wouldn't be so bad here. Rama is so far behind. Alpha is ahead. But he would just go there, probably just gonna be killing me, right? I can just ignore Rama or one shot Rama. Gee, dude. I'll push left. Goodbye. I feel super tired. I probably look tired as well.
Tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
He can cripple me, so I'm beating that. So make sure I don't get my free cancel because then I'm dead. I might have 5k, okay, not 5k, 4k gold. I might go back and spend it all. Okay, one thing we could do here.
It's all about the accessories.
Honestly, now we're gonna be popping. Ansel, the magical damage as I called before, and Wingblade, cause just because of fucking Hebo and Ares, mainly.
Your left tower is under attack.
Could be lit. The Cupid Jack. No, I actually didn't give it anybody. Yeah, we are super fast now. Plus, we can get out of a lot of scenarios with Ringblade. Like a lot of scenarios we wouldn't get out of normally. I wanted to go Black Fawn maybe, but I didn't go for it, so I just put Ancel and Ringblade because we go for it. That can also be worth it, and it's not because Ringblade is bad here. Buying an item, like a full item better than a tier 2 item, or when we have Fire Dance especially, not bad. I mean, Ringblade is pretty OP right now, because Wind Speed is so strong. I make it bad. Great job. Wow. Oh, I got healed. Oh my god, I almost died. Step aside. Ouch. How rude.
Okay.
I mean damage, bro.